mighty machines. Big and mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines. Lifting and pulling and flying so high. Building a building up to the sky. You can watch them all day and never know why. They're mighty machines. Hear them roar, watch them soar. Sit right down and see. There are stories to enjoy for every girl and boy. Mighty machines, big and mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines.
That's my alarm. I guess it's time for me to get up. Hello, kids. Welcome to the airport. I'm a DC-10 passenger jet. I'm not the biggest plane at the airport, but I'm not the smallest either. Today, my friends and I are going to show you around. This is my friend Tug. I can taxi forward, but to go backwards, I need help from Tug. Good morning, Tug.
Good morning, DC.
Today I'm scheduled to fly right across the country and back, all in one day. It's a long way, but it's easy for me. So where am I taxiing to this morning, Tug?
Gate 26. But before you cross the runway, you're gonna have to wait a minute. The airport's really busy this morning.
Ooh, Tug was right. It is busy. Wow, nice shine! Hey, great landing! Well, there's A320. Hi, A320. You sure got up early.
I had to. I'm scheduled to do 4 flights today.
We'll see you over at the terminal.
Control to DC. You're clear to proceed to gate 26.
All right, now we're rolling.
Delta, have you got the twin prop off here at 2 o'clock on the OTP?
That's perfect.
Hey, wait until he goes by, then continue for a transition along Bravo. Hold short on, believe it.
Here at
last.
Ground there 2165. So long.
Well, there's the bridge. That means they'll be loading my passengers any minute. And there's my cargo loader. Boy, everybody's here this morning. These containers hold all the cargo. Looks like a full load today. Well, the cargo is just about in, and I'm all ready for the passengers. I wonder how A320's doing.
Hi there, DC.
Are you here for long?
No, just a quick stopover. I've still got two more flights to do today. The air conditioning hose. Fill it up. Jet fuel, please. Brr! That air conditioning sure is chilly. Well, what do you know? Sammy's suitcase is on my flight list.
Oh, at last. I love the airport. Oops, open sesame! Thank you. I'm off on the ride of my life. Will you look at this place? Woo. Young people, I love them. Oh, slow down, fella. Hey there. Whoa, here we are. I'm meeting A320 at gate 27. Destination tags, please. Well, thank you. Okay, ready or not, here I come. Well, it's a little dark in here. I'm not afraid, though. Oh, that's better. Now I can see. Turn right. This is almost as fun as flying. There we come. Not much further. Now, just stop me right about there. Whoa, easy, fella. I'll be there in a minute, A320.
No need to rush, Sammy. People are still boarding.
Well, I am ready. This is the last part of the journey. Oops. I guess I'm saying.
There's my signal. Time to go.
Have a good flight, A320.
Bye. See you tonight.
Now, all I have to do is get my cargo door shut, and I'm on my way. Close tight. Thank you. Okay, Tug, back me out.
DC, this is Control. You have a Lufthansa Jumbo 747 off your starboard wingtip.
Thanks, Control. Wow, those 747s sure are big.
DC, this is Control. You'll be taking off after the Air Canada 747.
Thanks, Control. One last check of the rudder. Ah, perfect. Watch these big fellas take off all day.
Okay, DC, you're next.
Well, this is my favorite part. Nose up. Landing gear up. And away we go! Ho-ho.
Control to incoming British Airways Jumbo.
I read you loud and clear, Control.
You're cleared for landing on runway 7.
Very good, Control. Well, that was another beautiful flight. But after 8 hours of crossing the ocean, I'm ready to call it a day.
Thank you.
Control tower to A320. You're next on runway 7.
That's my third flight of the day. Only one more to go.
To rest my wings.
Control tower to A320. Park in gate 9 beside the British Airways 747.
Terrific! I get to park beside a jumbo! Baggage train for Sammy suitcase, please.
Mister? Look at all these folks. Wow! Look at that cute little baby. Hey, it's Sammy. Sure are some nice people here at the airport. Well, a lot of my friends are leaving. When do I? I'm going around and around. Oh, here he is. Well, see you later.
was your day, Tug?
Same old thing. Push back, then pull out.
Have you seen A320?
She's got one more trip to go. I'll be bringing her back later on tonight.
Sweet home. Thanks for the ride, Tug.
I'll see you first thing in the morning, DC.
It's time for my nightly service check. And there's my mechanic, Doug. No one knows me better than he does. Every night, he makes sure that I'm in top condition. First, he'll check me from nose to tail. My wings. Then my rudder. Then there's my landing gear. Where it's dark, Doug uses the flashlight. Now he'll check my wing engines. Then my tires. Now he'll inspect engine number 3, my tail engine. And then we're done. Engine number 3 looks just fine. Well, look who's here, A320.
Hi, DC. You know, it's been a long day. I'm looking forward to opening my hatches, stretching out my ladder, and settling down for the night.
See you in the morning, A320.
Good night, DC.
Good night, everybody. And thanks for coming to the airport.
Mighty machines. Big and mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines. Lifting and pulling and flying so high. Building a building up to the sky. You can watch them all day and never know why. They're mighty machines. Hear them roar, watch them soar. Sit right down and see. There are stories to enjoy for every girl and boy. Mighty machines. Big and mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things there. Mighty machines.